Then we saw the light. It wasn't wrong. The light. Then the lion's crying because he wanted my team. No.
He's like, no, why you gotta say that for? It was like, that was like a year ago. That's what I'm thinking.
This is more what we would call slip. We use that sometimes to stick in a little. If I've got it smooth enough, this is what I use to put the some of the images on my marks. These no, but that is how I do it.
He uses feet to turn that thing around.
Yep.
It's like that box. How long have we been here for? Probably like
30 minutes.
I do, but I'm actually based up in Saratoga County.
Oh.
Sorry. It's a long way to travel for just a class, yes.
I'm not talking
about the yellow.
Опусти ручки, пожалуйста. Ручки опусти, пожалуйста.
This is called throwing from the hump.
Brad, what's that chicken? I'm still thinking of mine, but I wouldn't like it.
Can you just buy it?
I have less.
You should just look for the results at that.
Yeah, that's the only stuff that happens.
But that's only if you
are. This play won't do very much good. You would need a kiln to cook it hot enough so it would turn into something other than light.
Not yet.
Yep.
Because I do see a lot of jobs come online.
I just read that. Yeah, I mean, the editing from here, I also saw
it. Sometimes. I'll throw a great thing down like this. And get my 6 month out of
What kind of clay is that?
It is a white stoneware.
Kaolin?
It's got kaolin in it, but it's not just kaolin. It's a mix. It's formulated for cone 5, mid-range clay. And it takes like everything that I've got here. It's actually called V-Mix 5. V-Mix is pretty much a popular mix of different types of materials that so when it fires to V-Mix 5, it goes to Cone 5. And it's essentially white.
There's nothing fancy about it. There's no some of the red clay that I've got here
has rock in it. Rock,
R-O-G.
And that's like little bits of pulverized clay, sand, things like that. But this one's straight clay. Yeah, but you can get there's hundreds of different varieties of clay. Some, I don't know if I have any left. I've got two mugs over there that were made with speckled clay. I fired a white glaze on top, and the speckle actually bleeds through the glaze to show a speckle. And there's brown clays and red clays and beige clays. It's all for the look you're looking for. And the cone you're firing at. Water isn't very water anymore.
That's it. Must be
It takes a while.